And welcome back to the Bobcat Forever YouTube channel. This channel, we shoot stuff. Shooting at the 3/4 inch particle board with the Kimber Micro 9 with hollow points. Yeah, let's see what the Kimber Micro 9 did. First of all, that's a good gun. First one right in the middle of the board, out the back, number one. Number two, in, out the back. Number three, and looks like the bullet's going sideways a little, and out the back. And there is the bullet in number four. Shooting the Kimber Micro 9 with a 9mm full metal jacket. Yeah, let's see what happened. And what happened? Actually hit the wood. In and out. Number two, in and out. Number three, in and out. Number four, in, out, getting a bigger hole on the way out. Number five, in, big hole on the way out. And number six, it just ran into it and stopped. Shooting at the 3/4 inch particle board with the Smith & Wesson SD9VE with a red dot on it. We'll see if we can hit the particle board. Let's see. I'll be darned. Actually hit it. Put a couple 9mm rounds through here. In the front side by side, not the back. In the front of the second board, not the back. Into the third board, and out the back. Into the fourth board and out the back. Into the fifth board and out the back. And that might have been because they were running pretty close side by side that one of the bullets made it, the second bullet probably made it past. And also went into the sixth board and came out the back, and here is the bullet. It banged into the seventh board and stopped there. Probably not a particularly good test because I shot two rounds kind of close together. May have to try that again, assuming that I can hit the board. Thank you.